Hello learners, hope you are. So let's understand the difference between test and non-parametric test. बहुत ही common question है, कई बार इससे questions पूछे जाते हैं. There are certain basic differences जिसके आधार पर हम दोनों tests को differentiate कर सकते हैं, और अगर आपको इसकी अच्छी understanding हो गई तो आपका जिससे related questions आएंगे बहुत आसानी से बनेंगे. So बहुत ध्यान से इस session को, इस video को देखिएगा. So पहला difference जो है हमारा parametric test का और non-parametric test के बीच में जो है, वो है कि जो data रहता है वो ratio और interval scale पर रहता है in case of parametric test, and if we talk about non-parametric test, it is generally nominal and ordinal. Next important point is कि अगर हम parametric test लगाते हैं तो हमारा जो data है उसे एक normal probability curve, that is normal distribution को follow करना होता है, तभी parametric test लगता है. However, in case of non-parametric test, it can have any kind of distribution. Third important point, mean is the usual central measure in case of a parametric test. However, in case of a non-parametric test, it is the median. Fourth important point, जो हमें information होती है about the population, उसकी काफ़ी जानकारी होती है when we talk about parametric test, but in case of non-parametric test, बहुत ज़्यादा information about the population नहीं होती है. Fifth important point is, we make certain specific assumption based on the population in case of parametric test, and in case of non-parametric test, उसे हम assumption free test कहते हैं. कुछ common examples or types of parametric test are independent sample t-test, paired sample t-test, one-way ANOVA. And if we talk about non-parametric test, the most common example is chi-square test, Mann-Whitney u-test, Wilcoxon signed rank test. So ये सबसे common category में आते हैं, इन दोनों category के examples हैं. I hope this piece of information was useful for you. Thanks for watching.